from My Nouvelle Mode, and I have a hair tutorial for you today. It is super easy and fun and perfect for the weather that's going on right now. I tried it the other day for the first time and absolutely loved it, so I knew I had to share. It is a faux hawk. I'm sure you've seen them everywhere, and I haven't seen how other people do them, so I haven't watched them. I mean, this is just my version, and I'm not sure if it's been done before. I really haven't checked. So if it has, my apologies. If not, I think I'm super original. Just kidding. Anyways, let's get started. What you're gonna need is some little hair ties, like this. I hope I have more than this. Got them. Okay, now I have plenty. So some of these small little elastics, bobby pins, hairspray. That's about it, really. Let's get started. Oh, a teaser comb. This is the one I'm gonna use right now because the other one's in the bathroom. I don't wanna leave you guys again. So I'm gonna start with a little poof in the front. You might not even need the teaser comb, honestly. I didn't use it last time. It's just that if you want a little more volume or something, you might need to use it. So I'm gonna start with like a little mini pompadour. And I really need to color my hair. I'm aware. Something like that, and then I just push forward and I cross the pins. Now comes for the separating part. You want to do your best that the way that you separate it for the faux hawk, you don't leave the line marks. So first I'm going to start up here. And I also don't want it directly on top of my head, although that can be done. I'm going to put it, start back here. Okay, take a little elastic, and right where you want it, you're gonna do a little messy bun. Don't worry, we'll fix it. That's just to get started. So we got one messy bun, and we're gonna do the next one. I'm gonna take from my ears here, all the way back to just below right around there. See, this is what I meant right here, my bad, but I'm just gonna pull it up higher and hope that it's not so bad. Pull it tight, and a messy bun. There's number two. Then we're gonna go right below. Okay, so now you see I have kind of like a funky, but my hair is all over the place. That's where the bobby pins come in, so it doesn't just look like a bunch of messy buns. So this one, let's fix it. Not like that. I'm gonna pin my... Okay. So I didn't want to talk through the whole thing because I figured I'd let you watch me do it and then I kind of explain at the end. So basically, you do a bunch of, you know, I'm doing four. So four messy buns, and take into mind or consideration, I don't have a mirror, so I can't really see the back. I'm going to have to check it after and make sure it looks decent. But you're just doing like a big fluffy messy bun that way. And it's okay that it's messy because that's, I mean, it's a mohawk. It's not supposed to be really sleek and classy. And then you just make sure that for the most part you don't have flyaways sticking out. So as I went through each bun, I would just pin down like this had a flyaway here, this had, sometimes I'd curve the hair and then pin it under so it wasn't too flat or straight. And also kind of pin down so you're rounding out your buns. So like if I pull down and pin, and that you're making sure, and this is what you would do when you had another mirror, making sure you like pull out, pin down, so that you're having an evenly placed fauxhawk too. This bottom one was probably pushed up a little too much. Oy. And then I had to pin that hair. I'm gonna have to check it. Anyways, bottom line is that's it. I mean, what I would do for this if I weren't filming right now would go into the bathroom and check the back of my mirror and just do a little extra pinning. But other than that, I'm done. And it's fun because it's out of my face. It's a cute style. It's different. And it's like you could wear it all day and you don't have to worry about it messing up or whatever. I mean, it's really one of my favorites. And I'd never worn it before the other day. I was like, I'm going to try a mohawk. And I threw it up and was like, oh, this is really great. I love it. So anyways, I hope that you guys love it too and that you give it a shot. And I feel like it'll work on all kinds of hair. If this was curly, that'd be so sweet. If you have curly hair and you do a faux hawk, please send me a picture. I think it would be just absolutely gorgeous. But short, long might even be better or easier with shorter hair. Yeah, shortish hair, I think so. Long hair, bigger buns. Or even start up higher and do like an actual real faux hawk. So anyways, the options are endless. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. And I would appreciate it if you subscribed if you liked it. Thank you so much. And I will see you soon.